So we're going to try an experiment that I've seen done on YouTube many times, but it's never been quite cold enough for me to try it. You know, I have actual tap water that's been heated to boiling, and it's minus 16 degrees outside tonight, today actually. So I was hoping that all this water is going to evaporate or turn into snow before it hits the ground. But it might not happen. Brace yourself, it's going to be very cold. I'm going to step outside where you stay inside with the camera. I have snow on my boots.
Yeah, nothing hit the snow.
You like it?
It's cool.